And now on the track are the finalists for the 10,000 meter men's finals. From Indonesia, Agus Prayogo. From Vietnam, Van Lai Nguyen. From Thailand, Kiagan Tontibate. From Indonesia, Robby Santuri. From Vietnam, Quoc Wat Do. From Thailand, Natawut Inu. From the Philippines, Richard San Luis Salano. And from Timor-Leste, Felisberto De Deus. And now they're off for the 10,000 meter men's finals. The current SEA Games record for the 10,000 meter men's finals is Eduardo Bautista from the Philippines with 29 minutes 16.62 seconds. It was established in December 2003 in Hanoi, Vietnam. And now on field are the athletes for the hammer throw men's finals. From Thailand, Kittipong Utmawa. From Myanmar, Yen Ten Aung. From the Philippines, Arniel Benedicto Ferreira. From Indonesia, Rafika Putra. From Malaysia, Jackie Wong Siu Chiu. From Thailand, Natapon Pakna. And from Malaysia, Sadat Marzuki Ajiza. For the ongoing 10,000 meters, here's an interesting tidbit of information. How it works. Runners compete over 25 laps of a 400-meter track, just like the New York City Track Stadium. They make botched standing starts, as we have seen earlier, and can break immediately for the inside. The history of this event. The ancient Greeks organized a number of events akin to today's long-distance races. During the mid-19th century, races for betting purposes were very popular in Great Britain and the USA. Every Olympics since 1912 has included a men's 10,000 meters, but it wasn't until 1988 that a women's version featured at the Games. And did you know, when Kenesha Bekele won the men's Olympic 10,000 meters final in 2004, he ran in the final lap in 53.02 seconds, a time quick enough to have taken bronze in the women's 400 meters at the 1964 Games. The gold standard in this event are the Ethiopians and Kenyans. They dominate the men's event, while China and Ethiopia have a strong tradition in the women's event. The world icon for the 10,000 meters for the men's division is the Finnish Lars Wirén. The Finn with the knack of picking for the big occasion is the only man to claim successive Olympic titles in the 5,000 and 10,000 meters doubles at the Olympics in 1972 and 1976. And that despite a fall in the 1972 10,000 meter final.
to award our outstanding athletes, we would like to call on the 30th Southeast Asian Games men's 10,000 meter medalists. The medals will be presented by the Secretary General of the Athletics Association of Thailand, Surapong Ariyamongkol. The token will be presented by the Secretary General of the Athletics Association of Indonesia, Tigor Tamjung. The winner of the bronze medal, Van Lai Ngoi from Vietnam. Indonesia. From Thailand. Please rise for the national anthem of Thailand. Southeast Asian Games men's 10,000 meter medalists. Please stand by for your photo op.